Hi guys, if GPS is not working on your iPhone, here is the fix. The very first fix is just go to settings, and then what you have to do, you have to go to maps. Okay, just locate maps. Yeah, here it is. Tap on maps. Okay, now tap on location. Okay, and now tap on while using the app option. Now go back and see if it is working or not. If it's not working, let's move to the fix 2. Just go to the settings homepage again, and this time just tap on screen time, and now tap on content and privacy restrictions. Tap on it, and now tap on location services, and make sure allow changes option is selected. Also tap on location alerts and turn it on if it is off. Okay, make sure it is turned on. Now if it is not working, make sure your internet is working. Okay, for that just open any website and see if the website is opening or not. If it is opening, that means your internet is working. Now if this also does not work, what you can do, you can move to the fix 3. Just turn on flight mode, wait for a few seconds, and then turn it off and see if it works or not. If this also does not work, then what you can do, you can try force closing your maps app. So whatever map you are using, Apple app map or Google map, just close it, force close it, and then try again. Now if all these methods don't work, you can try resetting your network settings. So just go to settings, scroll down and find general, tap on general, and scroll down and find transfer or reset iPhone. Tap on reset, and now tap on reset network settings. Okay. Once you enter your passcode, and finally tap on reset network settings, and then try again, and your problem will be fixed. That's it guys, please do like the video to support us, and thanks for watching The Geek Page.